Good morning, everyone. This is Sema Smith, and today we're going to do the comprehension part of the poem Cargoes from the book New Oxford Modern English Class 5th. Okay, so start karne se pehle, agar aap mere channel pe naye aaye hain, abhi tak mere channel ko subscribe nahi kiya, to please subscribe kar dijiye aur video ko like zarur kare. To chaliye hum start karte hain. Comprehension number 1, curve number B. The poet creates a positive impression of the ancient ships that are described in the first and second stanza. How? There is the answer. The poet creates a positive impression of the ancient ships with the kind of exotic and precious cargo the ships are carrying. Also, the poet uses attractive sounding names of the ships like Queen Crane as opposed to the British Coaster. Then see, which words in the third stanza create a negative or dull impression? Dirty, salt cake, smoke steak are the words in the third stanza creates a negative or dull impression. Then B. Who would be able to use or buy a cargo from the three different ships? Think about whether the items are everyday goods or luxurious. The first two cargoes are exotic as well as luxurious items, and it was not meant for the poorer section of the society. It was meant for the affluent or the nobles, as they would often be the only ones to afford such luxury. The third cargo, however, comprises of coal, rails, piglet, firewood, ironware and tin trays, which are necessary commodities for anyone, and such items are essential goods meant for public. Then number 2. Check the rhyme scheme of the poem. Number A. What is the rhyming pattern? In each stanza of the poem, the last word of the second line rhymes with the last word of the last line. That is, the second line of each stanza rhymes with the fifth line. Like, for example, Palestine, white wine, source, moidores, day, stress. Here you can see, second line is same with the last line. Palestine, white wine. Then, source, moidores, day, stress. Okay. Then, number B. How many syllables are in each line? The first line of the poem in each stanza has 12 syllables and the second line has 11 syllables. Then see, the poet used alliteration. Pick out the three lines and so use the alliteration on write down, them down. Underline the alliteration. Stately Spanish galleon coming from the isthmus. Here S and S is the alliteration. Dirty British coaster with the salt cake smoke steak. S, butting through the channel in the mad march days. Mad and march. Okay. Then number 3. Answer the following question with reference to context. A. Dirty British coaster with the salt cake smoke steak. I. Why would the ship's smoke steak be covered in salt? The ship's smoke steak is covered in salt when the salty sea water lands on the smoke steak with salt while the water just evaporates. Then, second, write this line of poetry out of the sentence. Use this words to start. The British coaster was dirty and salt-caked. Then B. Dipping through the tropics by the palm green source. What does the poet mean by the tropics? By the tropics, the poet is referring to the Caribbean Sea. Then second, the second line of each stanza begins with a verb ending with ing. What do? When we dip something? Explain how that describes the movement of the ship. Dipping refers to the up and down motion of the ship when it is progressing normally. The poet uses this word to describe how the ship rises and falls gently along with the waves. Then working with words. Think of homophones. Homophones मतलब क्या होता है? Sentence मतलब जो word होता है वो सुनाई same देता है लेकिन दोनों के spelling अलग-अलग होते हैं. जैसे कि story का stories का stories, your का your, dear dear, seen seen, would would, I. इस दोनों sentence sorry word का meaning अलग-अलग है. इस stories का अलग meaning है, इस stories का अलग meaning, your का अलग meaning, your का dear dear ये meaning तो अलग है लेकिन सुनाई और same देता है लेकिन इसका जो स्पेलिंग है ये भी बहुत अलग होता है. देन कैन यू राइट आउट ऑफ द फुल फॉर्म्स ऑफ द एब्रिविएशन. ईजी का एग्जांपल होता है केजी का किलोग्राम, बीसी बिफोर क्रिस्ट, एमआर मिस्टर, एमआर एस मिस्ट्रेस, एडी एमिनो डोमिनो, एनो डोमिनो. देन नंबर 3. सी इफ यू कैन मैच द फॉलोइंग. आई इज द दैट इज, वीओएल इज द वॉल्यूम, पीटीओ प्लीज टर्न ओवर, UNO, United Nations Organization, DIA, Doctor, BA, Bachelor of Arts, YMCA, Young Men's Christian Association, Okay, then number four. Can you say what noises are made by the following? I have written the answer of this. Sounds: donkeys bray, ducks quack, jackals howl, kittens mew, frog croak, crows cow, nightingales sing, bulls bellow, bears growl, owls hoot, flies buzz, pigeons coo, then turkeys gobble, snakes hiss. Then learning with language conjunction. Try to join a pair of sentences says below. Use the word and, but, so or cause. Conjunction क्या होता है? एक सेंटेंस के पार्ट को आपस में मिलाता है. तो हम इस वर्ड का यूज करके हम सेंटेंस को मिलाएंगे. तो इसका ये आंसर मैंने लिखा है. नंबर वन, यहाँ पे क्वेश्चन है. He could not swim. He had a bad cold. He could not swim because he had a bad cold. वो स्विम नहीं कर सकता क्योंकि उसको सर्दी हुई है. She has not at home. We were not able to meet her. She was not at home, so we were not be able to meet her. Mr. Patel went to the market. He bought some eggs. Mr. Patel went to the market and he bought some eggs. Then number four. She is very tall, but her sister is quite short. Then number five. Ashok did not have a pen. He could not sign a check. Ashok did not have a pen, so he could not sign the check. Number 6. Alok could not read the book. He had lost his glasses. Alok could not read the books because he had lost his glasses. Then 7. Rivka wrote the letter. She did not post it. Rivka wrote the letter, but she could not post it. Ravi. Number 8. Ravi got a headache. He had done too much work. Ravi got a headache because he had done too much work. Okay. So this is all the question answer of this poem. I hope you all get it. So enough for today. Share this video and make sure to subscribe to my channel, and also comment down below to let me know that you get it clearly. That's all for today, and I will see you in the next one. Till then, thank you. Have a nice day.